Let's get moving before more of them come back.
Footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to find the stasis deactivation signal.
Never thought our empire would fall. It won't. We will sleep here until the Reapers return to Dark Space. Then we will rise, a million strong. For the Empire. For the Empire. Get to your stasis point. Victory. Broadcast the stasis readiness signal to all lifeboats.
And the refugees who have yet to reach the bunker.
Their sacrifice will be honored in the coming Empire.
I've got the signal.
You understood that?
You didn't?
No. All I saw was static. Cerberus was trying to make sense of it without success. The Prothean cipher you received on Pharos, it lets you see the images as a Prothean would, and understand their language.
Whatever it does, I saw the video, and the signal they used.
Perfect. Then we just need to figure out how to physically open the pod.
They were gunned down while having drinks and watching the game. This isn't a military stronghold, it's somebody's home. It appears that Cerberus cares little for civilian casualties.
there. That lab found footage of the Protheans. Cerberus is studying it to figure out how to physically open the pod.
How many have we lost?
Reaper forces have destroyed approximately 300,000 life pods.
Understood that one too?
Yes.
Excellent. Then we have everything we need to open the pod. the colonists. The more we find, the better chance they'll have. This intel will give Eden Prime's resistance movement a real chance to push Cerberus out of their colony.
They have retracted the bridge. We'll need to locate the controls.
No time. Let's find another way across.
Got it.